In this video, we will show how to use Tuca CAD Tailor Edition and the MTM module to make a custom shirt pattern based on a client's measurements. First, open the Tuca Design Base Pattern file. This base pattern has 33 graded sizes, from size 34 to size 50, with half sizes in between. Next, open an Excel sheet with the client's measurements for this style. Then, open the Excel measurement chart for the base pattern in the MTM module. Notice that the rows for the client measurements exactly match the rows for the base pattern measurements. Name this file with the client's unique identifier, so it's easy to locate later. Now, copy and paste the client's measurements from Excel to the desired column in the MTM module. In this case, we are working with the desired column, because these measurements represent the finished garment specifications for the client's shirt. Measurements could also be given for the client's body, along with the required ease. Click Calculate, and MTM finds the size from the graded base pattern that most closely matches the desired garment measurements. In this case, size 44.5 is the closest to the client measurements, and the Adjust column displays the required adjustment at each point of measure. Save this as an XML file, then open the base pattern in Tuca Design Tailor Edition. Go to Tuca 3D, import scanned measurements, and select the client's XML file. The system will automatically adjust the base pattern to match the client's desired measurements. The white reference line shows the original base pattern, and the green external contour is the customized client pattern. There may be fine-tuning required, but the bulk of the customization is done automatically and uniquely for each point of measure. Save this pattern with the client's unique identifier. Then use Tuca Mark to generate the marker for production.